Iodide ion is added to bromine water. By observing the color of the hexane layer, we see that the reaction has produced iodine.